Hello everyone, I, Dr. Arun Bhatia, faculty of MBA department from Technical Institute of Advanced Studies. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on the process of making decisions. Now, for a high end purchase, a consumer normally follows four stages that characterize the process of making decisions. 1. Problem recognition, 2. Information search, 3. Decision making, and 4th. Post purchase evaluation. Problem recognition occurs when we realize we have an unfulfilled need. As you find an unfulfilled need, you search for information to assist you in filling the need. Making decisions comprises of two parts. 1. High effort decision, 2. Low effort decision. High effort decisions comprises of the decisions of going on a vacation, which is characterized as a high effort decision. You will exert a lot of time, effort, mental and emotional energy in making it what you want. Others are educational, fun and exciting, affordable. Low effort decisions will also be made about this trip, such as what toothpaste to bring, a camera or not, and whether or not to use traveler's checks. Evaluating the decision is the final step of the decision making process. Here you judge whether or not you were correct and whether or not the offering is one that would be purchased again. If the trip met your expectations, you will feel satisfied. If the trip fails short of your expectations, you are likely to be dissatisfied. Many a times we selectively retrieve from memory aspects of vacations or past significant others that are extremely positive or negative. That is, the one that got away, one you regret. So I hope you understood the topic, the process of making decisions. Thank you.